So all of this area was dead volcanic ash 40 years ago. And now, look at it. There are ponds all through this area, full of life. We've already seen a huge doe that was grazing and not even scared of us. It didn't even run away when we walked right by it. We also saw a snake in the middle of the path. Well, Deanna did, and she freaked out. I never saw it, but I do believe she saw one. But just look at these trees. This has all been done in 40 years. There's all kinds of new growth coming up, including ferns and clover and hardwood trees. And look here, around the corner is another pond. It's just amazing. Whoops, not a dead area anymore.